I'm celebrating my birthday here, so this is just a short video to show you guys what happens here. I chose balls, Latin. I don't want to be like they just do something just because they're told to do something or just because they think that's what they should do. Nothing will happen. I think you get more out of something when you do it as one. And I was just so happy that, you know, a lot of my friends, despite the traffic, despite having heavy schedules on their hands, that, you know, they gave a little bit of their time, a little bit of effort. And I was so happy that my friends and my family, they were so super, they engaged silang makinig. Talagang nakita mo that they're really observing everything that those people do. After this, I want to make it continue for the years to come, that I want to keep on donating, maybe potentially adopting a dog or fostering a dog, because if you can't adopt, you might as well foster. It's still a big help. And after that, maybe volunteer here at COS as well. And it's not just, you know, you give a little bit of money, that's it. It's not just that, you know, it's also giving your time, giving your effort, giving your heart to an animal and sharing that with them. Today was a very good day. I learned more about how to take care of my pets and how proper way to rescue an animal. Hindi magre-rescue pala, tapos ibibigay mo sa paws. You know, treat animals with respect. And if you show love to your dogs and your cats, then maybe you'll get the love that you always want. Helping out with COS, it doesn't take a lot of money, it doesn't take a lot of effort. If you want, you can sign up on PayPal. 300 pesos is the lowest amount that you can donate. Donate on COS.org.ph. It's as simple as that. So hopefully people can come here, see what they have to offer, and just be a little bit more nice.